Did you know the company Steel was founded in 1926 by a man named Andreas Steel? Their first chainsaw they ever manufactured was actually electrically powered, and it weighed 106 pounds.